figure out a way to get us out of here.